Hey everyone, welcome back to Keezus World Collectibles. My name is Brianna. Today we're doing something a little different. This is actually a haul. We went to a local store. You can see the top or the front of the bags from Doc's Collectibles. It's here on the east side of El Paso. We don't live in the east side, but it's not too far from us. This is one of the only pop stores that I've found in El Paso that was actually recommended to us. Other than that, we don't really go anywhere else to get pops besides like GameStop, there's Box Lunch, and a few other places like at the malls. And Barnes & Noble has some pretty good ones as well. So this is going to be a two-part video, only because there's a lot of pops in here, and I want to go through each of them with you all, and let you know like the value of them, and you know, things like that. So before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell. Let's get into it. Hey guys, we're back with part two. These are the other two bags. Again, this is from Doc's Collectibles here on the east side of El Paso. If you are in this area, it's a really good choice to go to. So we're going to start with the third bag. And the first pop I have in this one is going to be Mr. Toad. And it's from the Disneyland 65th Anniversary Collection. I have just about every pop that goes in this collection, so here is his profile on this side. Mr. Toad himself, and then all the ones that you can get in the collection. And I have pretty much all of them. The only one that I'm missing is the Mickey Mouse one, but you'll see that I got a few more from this collection in this haul. So again, Mr. Toad is worth $11. So sticking with the Disney theme, this is going to be Pinocchio. And at Doc's, they do have the rest of this collection, and I am going to go back and get it. I'm going to wait a little bit because I went a little crazy this time, so I'm going to wait until I go back again. But this is going to be Pinocchio. There's his little profile. And again, at Doc's, he does have the rest of this collection. If you were interested in going there and you're interested in any of these pops, I did find these at Doc's. And he does have the rest of the collection, so I will be going back to get them. And Pinocchio is worth $20. And again, these prices I'm finding are on Pop Price Guide. I use those for pretty much all of my videos. And to me, they seem the most accurate. I've seen a lot of other YouTubers use that site. So that's what I've been using, that's what I've been going off of. Next one is going to be Incinator Stormtrooper. I don't really know how to say it, but he's one of the Stormtroopers from Mandalorian. He is supposed to have some flames coming out of his gun, but it's up here at the top if you can see it. I don't think you can, but he was broken when I got him, so I actually got him for free. So that was pretty cool. Here's his side profile, the ones that you can get in the collection, and it does have it on the back, $5 Sharpie on there, but you won't ever see the back of the pop, so it's not that big of a deal. And he is worth $12, which is pretty good considering I didn't pay anything for him. And I think he's actually pretty cool. Once I get the flame fixed, it'll look a little bit better. It is up here at the top of the box, though. But that's going to be the Incinator Stormtrooper worth $12. And this is going to be C-3PO from Star Wars. His little side profile there, and then the back of the box where you can find all the pops that come in his certain collection. He's only worth $9, which again, like I mentioned in the last video, the worth, or I guess the value of the pop, it matters to me sometimes, but if it's a pop that I really want, I'm not going to turn it down just because it's not worth that much. So this is again C-3PO from the Star Wars collection. And my favorite one out of this bag is going to be Groot, the Wood Deco from Guardians of the Galaxy. He is an exclusive pop. No, he's not worth that much, but to me, he's pretty cool. I have a Spider-Man that's also a Wood Deco that I got from Doc's as well. So here's his side profile, and then just like a little, I don't know what you would call it, like a back this. I'm not too sure. Then you see little Groot over there. His profile. The front of him, and he does have the exclusive limited edition sticker. Him himself, he's only worth $10, which is totally fine to me because I think he's pretty cool and I really like him. So there's the first five out of the third bag. Now we're gonna move on to the last bag of the haul. I'm gonna move this one around a little bit because there's one that I want to save for the very end, which is, I know I've been saying my favorite a lot, but this one, for sure this time, is my favorite of the whole haul, not just of the bag. So, we're gonna go ahead and start with another one from the Disneyland 65th Anniversary Collection. It's gonna be Donald. They have him as Matterhorn Bobsleds Donald, but he's just Donald to me. There's Donald, there's his little side profile. All the ones you can get on the collection. Again, I have all of them except for Mickey. He's the only one I'm missing out of this one, and it's at dock, so I'll probably go back and get it. But that's the only one I'm missing out of this one. And for Donald, he is worth $13. So the next one is gonna be Luke Skywalker with Yoda on his back. One's a pretty cool one as well. We'll be adding to the Star Wars collection. Their profile. And you see Star Wars with in his little bag there. Or Star Wars, you see Yoda in his little bag on the side. Here's on the back. The other ones that you can get in the collection, I didn't see any of the other ones there, so I'll probably just stick with this one. Yeah, he's pretty cute. And he is only worth $9. So. Not the best, but that's fine. Now this is a big pop. I have a few big pops. I don't necessarily like the bigger pops, but some of them are pretty cool. Like I have one over here, which is the Dumbo with Mickey on her back, which is pretty cool. And that one is one of the bigger pops as well. And this one is gonna be Peter Pan. And this is one of the rides pops. They also have like train pops, which I have a few of those as well that you can connect together. But yes, this is gonna be the Peter Pan. Here's his side profile. And then the ones that you can get on the back, I have all of these ones pretty much. I believe Mickey is on this one again. So yeah, the only one that I don't have is Mickey. But yeah, Peter Pan, and he is worth $24. And the last one, this is my favorite, my ultimate favorite one. I grew up watching this movie. Let me move this out of the way. I grew up watching this movie. I've been looking for this pop. I did want the one of her in the white dress, but we have Selena in her iconic reddish, purplish, sparkly outfit. She is the best by far of this haul. So she is, her profile on the back. And here's the back, just has Selena with some glitter and then her off to the corner. But yes, Selena is my ultimate favorite one out of the whole haul. I do want to get her in her white dress. That one is worth a little bit more. This one goes $20 to $25 for this specific pop. So this is the rest of the haul. This is part two. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. If you didn't watch part one, make sure to go back to that one and watch everything that I got again from Doc's Collectibles. And we hope to see you in the next one. Thanks!